Other top story, some Kentucky students were stuck at home today, forced to take classes online because their school didn't have enough teachers.
13 News reporter Andy Bernhardt is live at Boyd County High School with why. Andy?
Hannah and Lily, you're exactly right. Today, students didn't walk in these front doors and attend their classes in person like they normally do. That's because Boyd County High School is facing a staffing shortage, with many staff members out due to the flu or other sicknesses. Boyd County High School Principal Tom Holbrook says none of the absences are due to COVID. Holbrook says they are facing a district-wide substitute staffing shortage, with only 8 full-time subs shared across all of its schools. They need help across the board, in the classroom, cafeteria, as well as custodial work. Holbrook says nothing beats in-person learning, and his goal is to always keep his students in the classroom, but it's hard to achieve that without substitutes to fill in.
Anybody out there who has a desire to help and make a difference in the community, in your schools, please, you know, get on the sub list. We could use you, put you to work almost every day. There's definitely a need there. These kids want to be in school.
This isn't just a problem in Boyd County. This is an issue they are seeing across the state. Now, Holbrook says he hopes this is just a one-time thing and plans to have students back right here on Monday as normal. In Ashland, Andy Bernhardt, 13 News, working for you.